There's flames.
Savage, unearthly heat ray.
body, nothing now but a hugely divisive metal, went whirling to destruction. As the other monsters advanced, people ran away blindly, the artillerymen among them. But I jumped into the water and hid until forced out to breathe. Now the guns spoke again, but this time the heat ray sent them to oblivion.
Wow.